IVM. I'm Zarina Poonawalla, host of the Empowering Series podcast on the IVM Network. I am your peak performance coach and leadership coach, and I'm here to share with you productivity tools, life-altering techniques, and real-life hacks to help you achieve your maximum potential in everything you do. In your relationships, professions, and most importantly, your life. So let's thrive, grow, and evolve together, one episode at a time. Let me ask all you women out there a harsh, rather unsophisticated question. Do you really feel worthy of being celebrated? Now I ask because a recent research by Dove found that just 4% women worldwide consider themselves beautiful. Over half the population of women agree that they're their own worst beauty critic. And by the time girls reach the tender age of 17, just 17, 78% will be unhappy with their bodies. That's not all. 7 out of 10 girls have low body self-esteem. 9 out of 10 women will stop themselves from eating or will do anything to put their health at risk just to look thin and just to look more attractive. 8 out of 10 is the number of women and girls who feel some pressure to never make a mistake or show weaknesses. Shocking, isn't it? Now you see why we don't celebrate us? Because we aren't good enough in our own eyes. So my beautiful ladies and the gentlemen who tuned into this episode, this goes for you too, and the women in your life. Today, I want you to make a promise to yourselves, to change the way you think about yourselves, to celebrate who you truly are. Accept yourself, your mind, your body, your soul. Accept every flaw down to the bone, every scar, every square inch of you. Love your imperfections because all of that makes you beautiful and unique. Be kind to yourselves. Ladies, we have enough critics in the world already. The least you can do is cut yourself some slack. Be fair to yourselves. Be a little kind, be a little just to yourself. Validate yourself even if no one else does. I know appreciation is a beautiful thing, but people often take the most amazing pieces of their lives for granted. And us women definitely fall in that bracket. But hey, it doesn't matter. People may forget to tell you how wonderful you are, but that doesn't mean you can't say it to yourselves. You work hard. You are exhausted. You need to care for yourself. You deserve to be appreciated by yourself. Pamper yourselves. Indulge in alone time. Me time, as we call it. Learn to spend time with yourself. Pampering doesn't just mean a manicure, pedicure, or a day at the salon. Sometimes it's a detox, a cleanse, some good thoughts, and some affection, some words of self-love. Focus on your health. Try not to focus on being thin. Try to focus on being fit. There's a lot about body image out there, and you need to be more than that. Need I say more? Make time for a good walk, a jog, exercise, or activity of any sort. Just sweat it out, dance it out, check your fitness levels, and focus on being fit. Don't fear being judged. Those who judge you for your choices and your life decisions are usually also those who fear being judged by others. So those people are really stuck in their own vicious cycle here. So don't join them. They don't need company. You do you. Don't compare yourself. There will always be someone who's got that so-called perfect bikini body. Someone who has perfect hair, flawless skin. Someone who seems like a perfect mom and has it all under control. Someone who sounds successful in their careers or their professions. Someone who seems like they got it all when you haven't. But your body is beautiful. You know what? You know what's best for your kids. Your achievements are unnoticed, but not unpresent. You are not in any race, and no comparison is good enough because you are only one. You are unique. You are beautiful. You are worthy. And you are enough. So celebrate yourself every day. But for today, happy Women's Day. Be safe, be well, be empowered.
If you liked this podcast, don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on our social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram.
I hope you enjoyed that show. If you aren't following us on social media, please do. We're IVM Podcasts on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Would like to thank the sponsors on the network this week, Siad. We really do appreciate your support. We have a new show on the network. It's called The Fighting Goat. And if you love fighting sports, tune in every Wednesday with hosts Arjun and Somesh. They also featured, by the way, on Cyrus Says this week, where the three fitness freaks bonded over their love for TV sports and sports in general. Tune in to This Round Is On Me, where Gauri celebrated her 25th anniversary with Kavita Rajwade, who is my co-founder at the IVM Podcast Network. They give us details about how this show was curated, and they talk about podcasts in general. On The Habit Coach, Ashton highlighted our addiction to screens, how we are glued to either a big laptop screen or a small mobile screen all day. He shared some tips on how to rectify this unhealthy lifestyle. On All Things Policy, Anirudh Kanisetty spoke to Prateek Wagre and Rohan Sheth about the new internet guidelines that were issued by the Government of India recently and their impact on content creators and platforms. On the Filter Coffee podcast, Karthik invited Vivek Ram, who is a celebrated animation artist. They chatted about his stint with animation and starting his own studio called Vanar Sena, bringing to life stories from ancient India and his scriptures with animation as his vehicle. We had Dhanya Rajendran, the editor of the News Minute, on The Note with Maruki Nayat. It was a deep dive into the digital newsroom and the upkeep of truth in a fake news pandemic. And with that, we hope to see you again next week.
Working Monday to Friday glued to your chair making you feel dull? Worry not. Get your 5-minute weekly dose of travel around the world with Postcards from Nowhere. Join me every Thursday as I explore the strange, obscure, and fascinating parts of the world and bring out facets of travel you may not have thought of before. You can find us on the IVM Podcast app, website, or wherever you get your podcast from.